I'm a paramedic. I was a deputy coroner. I still work with our military, and I was twice elected to the local town council in Eagle, Colorado. Something to note, by the way, we are the only town council that turned our paychecks back in during the pandemic. I proposed that, and I got unanimous support, mainly because they couldn't say no on the public record. But if we're shutting our restaurants down, why should we get paid too? So we put that back into our general fund.